being able to speak and to actually say what you think
is actually feeding off to who I am today. I just love being present. Singing makes me present.
Having a voice is really a blessing, and if you are blessed with a voice, then you have a power in you that is incredible if you can share it. And
you can see your life differently, you can see every experience that you have in an everyday life differently, and you're just, yeah, opening up to many new things.
I feel like when I was being closed off, I wasn't expressing myself. I wasn't, and part of my soul wasn't liking that.
We have blocks, and we have certain ways that we are told to be rather than the way we are. And this work is all about going back to the way you were. And when you're in touch with that, there's a power in that is tangible.
I'm saying that my voice was inside me the entire time, and I just never let her out. Anna.
Annie.
Ich bin.
Je suis.
I am.